4:30 this morning in North Portland, officers responded to a report of a person shot at a convenience store in the 1900 block of Lombard Street. Paramedics administered first aid to the victim, who was later taken to the hospital and died from his injuries. Police say they believe he was a customer of that convenience store.